leveled up, open your inventory with tab and strengthen your stats. Capture 5 lamb balls and earn an XP bonus, okay? Increase your player level by capturing 30 pals. Okay. I think the tutorial is done. I think. Could be wrong. Holy moly, I'm already 1 hour in and I haven't done anything yet. At least I had fun. And the learning process is slowly, but pretty easy. Acquire, okay, and put, wait, no. Let's do tab, use this one, okay. We are full of food, now you have that added. And we have seeds, 17, okay, good. We need wool, that's why I put the lamb in. The lamb is gonna go in the thing over there, and it's gonna give us F harvest. How many berries do we get? Upgrade available. Mission complete. Pal box upgrade. Oh, okay. Pal box upgrade. Maybe we can have 2 pals then. Okay, that could be good. Okay. We got some, and now we need to plant again. This is a chill game. I've watched some streamers with early access play the game. I watched them a little bit, so I knew a little bit what to do. But I didn't know the buttons yet, and yeah. Okay. Looking good. How many berries did we gather? I'm gonna not bake the berries. The berries are good for the pals. When they're not baked, I think, I hope. Growth is going. And now, how much? 10. Okay, nice. We got 6 eggs. Oh, wait. Can we cook 6 eggs? Yes, straight from the inventory. 6 production. Hold it. It's going fast. Okay, good. Plus 2. Plus 4. They're leveling with everything I do. Okay, cool. Required kindling. Okay. And acquire. And we can do this as well. Grilled chickpea. Oh, I'm eating chicken. Okay, that's it. Okay. B, no, B, an expiration date. That's bad. Use unfairly. Yeah. Use nothing. Okay, good. Then we need the wool. We need right. Just level up tab. Okay, tab technology. We just leveled up. Oh, what's this? Outfit cloth. Yes, clothes. Okay, done. Bal gear bench. Yes. Structures. Yes. Mounted torch to place around the base. Okay. I don't have stuff anymore. Okay. Arrows, fire arrows, hanging trap. No, we don't need that. Wooden tavern furniture. I want to do the wooden tavern over here. Build. Wooden tavern. What we do with this, but I want to make it homey. And cozy. Come on, keep going, keep going, keep going. This is complete. Good condition, all good. Anything else? Level up. Open your inventory with tab and strengthen your stats. Oh, my stats. Right. Okay, we'll see you after this. 7 seconds, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, and this is finished. And tab, stats, over here. Okay, so we need more weight. Enhanced chest stats, yes. I think 500 is enough for now. We need stamina as well. Okay, done. Okay, and this one still only one pal. Okay, maybe because we only have one sleeping quarters over here. Build. This one. Not too close to each other. Something like that. Buddy, my pal. Okay, does this now give us two slots? No. Okay, capture 5 lamb balls. Wait. First of all, I want to build the roof. The roof is on fire. Right click. Come on. You know you want to. This is a pain. do this? Maybe over here. One higher? No, wait. What if we do this? Insufficient materials even. I was trying so hard. Getting wood? Yes, I am. Okay, I need a repair bench. Okay, the repair bench, I'm gonna place it over here. Build. Repair bench. Stone? I don't have stone? Yeah, I do. Or did I... I only have 4 stone left, okay. Okay. No worries. I know you can only throw one pal to help you in battle. So... storage case somewhere. Open. Put that in here. Put that in here. Put that in here. This one. This, oh, is there a stack button? Wait. Sort? No, that's sorting. Move to the left. Yeah, that's all good. Got 4 of them, okay. Cool. This is insane. Okay, so first of all, demolish. Build. This one? No. Build. C. Disassemble. And build a door right here. Overlapping with other items. B, B, B. Pick it up. Okay. B. Okay, so F open. Okay, we have an entrance now. Nothing that we can do with it, but okay. We need a bed. roof needs some work. The snapping of the roof. There should be a circle here, a circle here, and a circle here. And if you go on that circle, you can rotate and snap to that point. That should do the trick. Pretty easy to program. And you can use it for all the roofs. Okay, and now this one. Right click it. Oh, this is not gonna happen. Right click it. Come on. Can we? Yes. No. Come on. How is this even possible? This down, it's gonna fall off, doesn't it? Isn't it? You know what? I can do this. Pick. This is not good. Fall off all the way, god damn it. Okay, I'm struggling with why am I not picking this up? Because I'm still in destruction mode. Okay, this should have stayed. If I'm gonna remove this, it's gonna come down as well, I think. I don't know. We could have done this like that. Out of my way. Build this one. Of interest. Yeah, we don't need that. Let's do this, yes. This and remove this. Okay, now disassemble this, and it's gone entirely. God damn it! And if I do this, it's gonna entirely go down as well. Okay, then I do not know how to build this the way I want it. I do want this to be gone as well. See, left click, yes, okay. And B, this one. good. Now, for the roofs. Can we have a roof over here? Still need... Okay. How about we do this again? It and I place another one. Not over there. Over here. Yes, there, but snap it. Okay. For now, this is good enough. This one should do the trick as well. I have to repair my my axe. Do I have a repair bench already? No. I do not have a repair bench. Okay, let's build mode. Repair bench. Okay. Oh boy. What to do, what to do. So F, this one repair, this one repair. No, ah, okay. Okay, cool. I want another bed. Oh wait, Palgear workbench. Yes, insufficient wooden cloth. Okay, we can make cloth, but I'm gonna. Wait, not yet. I'm gonna try and build some more spheres. We need wood. Lots and lots of wood. We need this as well. Production, okay. Lots and lots of wood. Hey, come on. This, yes. Stamina. What were we going to make? Oh, right, cloths, yeah. Thank you. production, yes. Then we can get better against the cold. Need more pals, definitely. Not see. Okay. Fire. Escape. Tab. Oh, we've already equipped it. That's handy. Okay, I'm gonna end it here, guys. Thank you for watching. Thank you for being here. Thank you for the likes, supports, and comments. And I hope to see you again with in the next episode, where we will continue this adventure. For sure.